हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, एज वी आर डिस्कसिंग द लेसन नंबर 5 ऑफ क्लास 7, दैट इज हीट. सो वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द मोड ऑफ ट्रांसफर ऑफ हीट, एंड इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द सेकंड मोड ऑफ ट्रांसफर ऑफ हीट, दैट इज कन्वेक्शन. सो लेट्स रिकैप्चुलेट व्हाट इज कन्वेक्शन. We know that most of the liquid and gases are the bad conductor of the heat and they cannot be heated by the conduction. So, liquid and gases are heated by another process of heat transfer, that is called convection. So, we have already understand the activity, how convection takes place in water as well as in air. The convection is the process of transfer of heat in a liquid or a gas by the actual movement of the particles of a liquid or a gas is called convection. And in liquid and gases, heat is transferred by convection. A question arises, why heat is transferred in liquid and gases by convection? The reason is that the molecules are quite free to move. The molecules of the liquid and gases, they are quite free to move, or they are freely movable. And the molecule of solids are closely packed and their movement is not possible. So, the convection does not take place in solid. So, there are many practical application of convection current in our daily life. And today we discuss all the application of convection current in our daily life. So, first of all, we will discuss the practical application, that is generally we can see in our homes or another building, that is ventilators. Ventilators are made near the ceiling of a room because the air we breathe out is warm. We know that the air we breathe is warm, and warm air is always lighter, light in weighted. Okay? Warm air is always light in weight. The air we breathe out is warm and it rises up and goes out through the ventilators. Cool and fresh air enters the room through the windows and doors, which are much below, and it set a convection current in a room that helps to remove the warm air from the ventilators and allow the fresh air or the cooler air to enter into the room through the doors and window. Another example is chimneys. Chimney, you have generally seen that the chimneys are fitted in the factories to remove undesirable fumes and smoke. These undesirable fumes and smokes and hot furnace gases, they are lighter than the air because they are warm. And therefore, they rises up and escape through the chimneys. The common example of chimney you have also seen in your kitchen, that is fitted just above the gas stove to remove the fumes or smoke. Another application is installation of room heaters. Room heaters are generally placed at the ground level for the effective heating. The warm air near the heater rises up and the cold air from the other areas rushes in to fill its space, and the cool air is again heated up by the heater setting up a convection current. And when this hot air comes in contact with the cold air, soon all the air inside the room becomes warm due to the convection current. Another example is installation of the air conditioner. Air conditioners are generally fitted at the, for example, this is the room, and air conditioner are generally fitted at the higher level on the wall of the room. They are fitted at the higher level of the wall. This is done so that the convection current are set in the air and rooms get cool faster. Why the room will become cool faster when we install an air conditioner in this position? Again, as a fact that the warm air is much lighter than the cold air. Warm air is much lighter than the cold air. So, being heavier, the cold air from the air conditioner moves downward, while the hot air moves upward at the lower level and gets cooled and come down again So due to again the setting of the convection current, heat are set in the air and room gets cooler faster. Another example is the freezer is located at the top of the refrigerator. The freezer is where we generally keep the water to make it ice. Freezer is located at the top of the refrigerator because the air inside and around the compartment of the freezers gets cool and move downwards. Then you have seen that when you open the door of the refrigerator, then you can see that the air, cold air generally moves downward. And on the other side, the lesser cool moves upward to get cooled. So, because of the convection of heat are set up in the air and the lower section of the refrigerator also gets cool faster as compared to the surrounding areas. Convection currents also takes place in our nature. Now, how convection currents takes place in our nature? We have generally seen that in coastal areas. Breeze generally blow from the sea to the land during the daytime. Breeze generally moves from sea to land during daytime. Then what will happen? And from land to sea during the night. And this seas and land breeze are actually convection current. Now we will discuss them in details. They are convection current. Now first of all we will discuss the sea breeze. How sea breeze set up? We know that example this is the take this is land and this is a sea. Land absorb heat faster than the sea. This is the sun and it absorb heat faster than the sea. And during the daytime, the land heat it up more. During the daytime, this is during daytime. The land heats up more quickly than the sea water. And thus, the air above the land, being heated and expand and it rises up. Air expands because of heating and it rises up. The cooler air above the surface blows toward the land to take its place. When it moves, when the air just above the land, it heat up and it rises up. Then the cooler air from the sea, it moves toward the land to take its place. This set up the convection current. The cool air from sea to land. The cool air from the sea blowing towards the land is called the sea breeze. And it occurs during the daytime. And you have generally seen that the window of the houses in coastal areas. Windows of houses in coastal areas are generally made to face the sea so that they receive the cool sea breeze. And next we will discuss the land breeze. Now it generally occur during night. Again this is the land and this is the sea surface. Now what will happen? Land loses heat faster than the sea. It is important to note that land loses its heat faster than the sea. At night, the land cools more quickly than the sea. It will become warm during night. And the air above the sea being warmer. And rises up. It rises up and the cooler air from above the land. It rises up and the cooler air from the land moves toward the sea to take its place. Again, this sets up the convection current and the cool air from the land moves toward the sea is called the land breeze. It is called land breeze. Another application, you have generally seen that kites and eagles fly without flapping their wings. Why they fly without flapping their wings? We know that the hot air during the daytime surrounds the land gradually and rises up. We have already discussed it here. It is a fact that the hot air during the daytime surrounds the land gradually and rises up, and due to which the convection air of heat develops. So kites and eagles start moving along this rising current of heat without flapping the wings to fly up in the sky. So there are some assignment questions regarding this topic. First question is, name the mode of transfer of heat that generally takes place in liquid and gases. Second question is, give reason. Ventilators are made close to ceilings and freezers are placed at the top of refrigerator. Draw a well-labeled diagram. This activity we have done in our previous video, so you can watch it and can frame the answer. Draw a well-labeled diagram to show transfer of heat by convection when water taken in flask is heated. There is another example, there is another application of convection, that is, you have generally seen that the fireman, when any building catches fire, the fireman crawls while entering the building on fire, because again, hot air of smoke are least near the ground, so they crawl to enter in the building on fire. In our next video, we will discuss the third mode of transfer of heat, that is radiation. So, thank you.